A potato flew around my room before you came. Excuse
Oh, hi, it's Nye. I literally just got my Amazon package and these came in the mail today. Hair, I just finished washing my hair. The two things that I got were the, well, three things actually, were the black castor and flaxseed oil deep conditioning therapy, deep conditioner. Yeah. And the black castor and flaxseed oil moisture rich leave-in conditioner. Now this has literally, basically everybody is shook over this, okay? Because they finally have a leave-in conditioner in that would work for their gel. So everybody's just like, what? What? It smells nothing like the gel. The gel smells very floral. And this kind of smells like coconut oil. That's strange why they wouldn't make it smell the same. But, okay. It has the consistency of custard. Okay. Feels like a regular conditioner when you put it. It doesn't look like a. Oh wow. Now I see what everybody's saying by like that it's melting into your hair. It really does. Now I got mine on Amazon because it wasn't in my beauty supply store yet. So it took like 2 weeks or maybe like a week and a half to get here. And it was like 29 something because Amazon is expensive for some reason. But like the regular price, I think for the leave-in conditioner was $6, and I'll put the price of the deep conditioner. But the gel is $3.99 at my local beauty supply store, so that's good. It's melting. Do you see that? Look. I'm gonna take a lot. She's defining my curls, hunty. Cause my hair is a lot looser, like a lot looser in texture in the front of my head for some reason. Okay, it says apply liberally to wet hair, comb through and allow to set for 3 to 5 minutes to deep condition, place a shower cap on hair and set under the dryer for 10 to 15 minutes. For the ultimate restorative therapy. So I'm gonna leave this on my hair for 3 to 5 minutes and then I will come back and we will test out the leave-in conditioner. I was about to say deep, but I'm done. Okay, let's go. Okay, it has been 5 minutes and this is what my hair is looking like. Okay, so rinse that out. Washes right out. It doesn't stay on your hair and leave your hair making. It doesn't make your hair feel moisturized after you rinse it out. It kind of just rinses out with it. So, not a fan of this. Didn't feel like it really did anything. But, this is what has been making everybody shooketh. Okay? This. And, we're gonna see. It says, for all hair types, it volumizes, moisturizes, softens, nourishes, nurtures, revitalizes, detangles, no frizz for dry or damaged hair, promotes hair growth with no sulfates, parabens, mineral oil, or petroleum. It says spray black castor and flaxseed oil leave-in conditioner through the hair, work in a hair and style as desired, leaves your hair frizz-free, hydrated, and completely nourished. Now, with my hair, completely like extremely frizz prone, so for it to say that it's gonna leave my hair frizz free, I'm gonna tell you right now that's not gonna happen. I just know it's not gonna happen because nothing ever leaves my hair frizz free, not even like gel. See, do I have to twist it? Oh, so there's like a little switchy thing here where you push it this way, it's off, push it that way, it's open. So Okay. It is. It feels kind of watery. And it said to spray this directly onto your hair, so. This is quite messy. Like, I feel like it's getting everywhere. Okay, it is defining my curls a little bit. However, frizz free? Hell no. There was never gonna be frizz free. Okay, that seems like a stretch. And now I'm going to use the Eco Style Professional Styling Gel, Black Castor Oil, and Flaxseed Oil. Promotes hair growth, shines, nourishes, repairs, and grows. No flake, no tack, anti-itch. And it has the same things as these do, so. The biggest deal breaker for me is if it flakes. Like, if it flakes, it's done, because I can't be walking around looking like it's Christmas on my head. Into my hair. Okay, see how my, like, these parts are like just so frizzy that they're just like the hardest part. Okay, so now this is what this is looking like, and now I'm gonna go blow dry my hair, and we will see how it looks at the end.
Okay,
so my hair is not 100% dry. I'd say it's about maybe 60-70% dry, but as you can see, definitely still have a lot of frizz. Still, I didn't expect it not to give me frizz, because I always have frizz no matter what product I use. So the big question is, would I recommend you to pick these up? I mean, my hair, it doesn't really feel moisturized. It just feels like I put gel in it. Especially the deep conditioner, it feels good once you put it on, but once you take it off, it's like nothing there. So I wouldn't recommend the deep conditioner. The leave-in conditioner, I mean, I would say these depend on your hair type, because I have high porosity hair, so these products don't work on me. But then even like specialized products for high porosity hair don't even work on my hair. Like the Shea Moisture High Porosity Mask, it doesn't do anything. But I have like high porosity characteristics and low porosity characteristics, but I'm not normal, because normal is supposed to be like easy breezy beautiful cover girl, and I'm no. Like, my hair can hold, no, my hair can, like, you can put stuff on it that, it just never really feels moisturized, like, at all, like, ever. It just doesn't. I don't know what it is, it just, my hair hates everything, or everyone, for some reason, which I don't understand, especially me. Like, my hair thinks that I am public enemy number one, or my body thinks that my hair is public enemy number one. Either way, Jesus. I mean, it works for some people, but if you have hair that can't make up its mind like me, then you won't like this. If you have high porosity, like if you have low porosity hair, then I'm pretty sure you'll like this. High porosity, maybe, but with me, because like my hair, like with this, like it felt really good going on, and then my hair absorbed as much as it wanted, and then it just, like, even with this still on, it didn't feel completely moisturized. I rinsed it out, my hair felt like straw again, and then my hair takes forever to dry. So, and then I did like the porosity test where you cut off a strand and then put it in the room temperature water, and it flipped to the bottom, which is supposed to mean that I have high porosity hair, but then I have low porosity hair characteristics, and then like I tried things, especially for high porosity hair, and it doesn't even work. So, I don't know, man. I don't know. is a bitch. That's all I know. Anyways, that's all that I had for this video. If you liked it, then good for you. And I will see you guys in my next one.